Hey, what's up guys, my name is Malsunian and welcome back to the video on this channel. Now in today's video guys, I'm going to be talking about supposed Crunker bots, and this isn't 100% true. I'm trying to build up my own side of the story from whatever information that I've gathered. So yesterday someone DM'd me on Discord known as Enix, and he told me about these weird accounts. They're basically accounts with like a bunch of random characters and they're all hacker tagged for some reason. So this video idea is from him and I just wanted to research more about this. So when I decided to go and look a bit more into this, I typed like any two random numbers and put it in the player search column, and then when you go to the like the bottom, you'll see all these weird accounts with the hacker tags. You can enter any number which is 2 to 3 characters long and then just press enter and go to the bottom, and you'll see a bunch of hacker tagged accounts. Now my first thought about this was these accounts are bots, and I decided to look more into this because if it's bots, it's obviously interesting because there's someone out there, someone in the world who decided to code a bunch of random things which would auto-generate Crunker accounts and make them hop into games. So I was kind of excited for making a video on this because this is not something you'd see every day. This is kind of unique. Now before I go into my weird conspiracy theories, I'll first look at the information that is available on a first eye basis. The thing is that these accounts, there are so many of them and they're all mass hacker tagged, and like they have a bunch of random characters, and it honestly seems like it's a bot to me because there's no one who would make these many accounts with basically empty stats. That's what I'm going to go into now, and have all of the accounts hacker tagged, and it just all seems to match up really well, like empty accounts with a bunch of random strings of characters in their username and they're all hacker tagged. This seems like some mass account creation thing, and the staff team or the anti-cheat is trying to put an end to this, and I don't know how they actually figure this out, because if you take a look, so many of these accounts are actually tagged. It's really hard for one single human being to do this all on their own or the anti-cheat to even figure it out. And honestly, I myself don't know how they're doing this and how they're tagging all of these people, but now I'm actually going to take a look at their accounts. If you pick any single one of these accounts from this list, they will always, and I'm not just saying like sometimes, they will always have empty stats. Now you may be asking, how can a person get tagged if they don't have any stats? And this isn't similar to the case of my last video, because in that accuracy was made like recently, but then the KDR and the level was made like at the beginning of the game. If you even take a look at the account creation date of some of them, they were made in 2020, so their stats should have been recorded including the accuracy, but no, there's nothing on them. So I've talked to a few people including Ronix, and he also mentioned a certain point or a certain theory that these might be bots that might enter custom player games, and that's the reason they have zero stats. Because if you look and if you play custom games like frequently, you'll understand that you don't get any KR or your KDR doesn't increase in the game. If you get a nuke in a custom game, it doesn't count to your actual profile. This is done for people to not have a lot of KR to inflate the economy or to have like really amazing stats. So that's a theory that's kind of plausible for this to happen, and I kind of believe like that's the case of this. And you probably might be wondering, how do these bots play the game actually? And I was thinking the same thing, and I'm not a coder in any way, shape or form, so I don't know how this works. So the only thing I know is that these bots can only move in one direction and shoot if like a thing is in front of them. For example, here you go, here are my epic drawing skills. There's a person walking over here and something comes in their line of sight. They are just programmed to press the left mouse button, and luckily back a few years ago someone got a full bot lobby, and this was actually in a public match, so I'm not really sure what happened about that, but he got in a game with a bunch of real bots, not like just bad players. He got in a game with a bunch of real bots, and I'll play a clip of that right now, and you can see all of them can only walk in one direction. They all only have one gun, and if anyone comes in front of them, they are programmed to shoot. So I'll just put a bit of that right now. I and he got like 124 kills. I'll leave the whole link in the description. He's SNEUS and he just luckily got in a game with bots and he was lucky enough to record it, and that's how we know that these bots could actually get into games. If you look at the names, they all have the same name, and I tried like searching this up and it's only one account and it's not hacker tagged, and this account was made like so freaking long ago in 28th of August 2019, and I don't think they've been cracking down on this back then. That's why this guy's not hacker tagged. I honestly don't know. This is just kind of interesting, and like there's a lot of holes in the story that I don't have full information about. So if you have any information on this, please leave it in the comment section. It'll help a lot because this is a unique story, and not a lot of people know about this. So if you know a bit of information, leave it in the comment section below. It'll be a massive help for a lot of people. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe and share this with your friends. If you want to see more topics about interesting things like these, or things that I find interesting, that's the main difference, you can subscribe. If you want to support the channel, you can donate Kia to my Kranker.io account. And yeah, with that being said, have a nice day, stay safe, goodbye.